Northampton haven't lost in 30 league games, a club record, but they managed only their first win of this season last week. Matt Taylor scored then, and he found the net here after a fine cross from Harry Buteman. Defence has been a source of some concern for Walsall fans, shipping 12 in League and Cup, and they weren't helped when Jason McCarthy handled the ball here. Alex Revell took the chance to score his second in a week. Back-to-back wins, and the Cobblers stretched that unbeaten run to 31.